Not bad, actually. These anomalies feel second nature now.
Any ghosting effects? Double identity syndrome? Occipital shock signs?
Hey, you trying to freak me out? My God, just let me work.
Thank you.
Closing in on another one.
Sorry to freak you out earlier. It's just, the animus can be dangerous. Prolonged exposure is hard on a brain.
I know. I want to finish this.
Yes, definitely. Jump out whenever you feel worn down.
I got the data. Sending it now.
Save us all if we ever have to rely on you lot to defend us with bows. Remember, faint aim never won fair battle. Again.
Meet your fate.
Unbelievable! Which one of you did that?
I did.
What marvelous aim. For a moment, I thought my training was getting into these thick skulls. See if you can hit one of the targets above. That was sound aim! Amazing!
That was a fluke. I bet it was.
Yeah. I bet you can't hit that, that chicken. Right over there. The one hanging from the pole. Then hit that hanging chicken from here. No cheating.
To hit that chicken would require some kind of special technique.
Whoa, that's mad.
Extraordinary. That was true skill and aim. On the mark. Well, friend, you can count on us to lend a hand against King Constantine and his well-paid Picts. And thank you for showing these turnips some skilled marksmanship. Visit us again. As for the rest of you, keep practicing!
Blood!
Rest easy, friend.
What happened here?
An attack gone awry. We found more of Constantine's Picts than expected. The rich have their numbers, both in coin and spears. My men were not ready, and we were overwhelmed. But I'm afraid it's not over. they know I still live?
Hark! Pict reinforcements! To battle! The spirit of my men are with me, and my spirit with theirs!
The threat is gone.
What a fight! The Pict King Constantine will feel a little lighter in the purse tomorrow. Thank you for your aid,
Call me Eivor.
The name's Reacher. Reacher Sherwin. You know, we could use someone like you in our band of merry rogues and knaves. The poor get richer and the rich get poorer, thanks to us. We've a hideout in the woods. Drop by sometime. Share an ale, maybe.
Maybe.
Well, until we meet again.
A hideout in the woods. Sounds interesting.
I am proud the Lord speaks so cleanly through my soul here in Reconset. He talks of his instruments, and asks that I be one. It appears the Nephilim were at battle here long ago. Against a great tempest, some few protected us. We must honor these ancient paths. I have explained what he left for us here, to the Reckon dwellers nearby. Blessed be all those who tread in this holy light.
Energy here. That's not what I was expecting.
What else the bad pig? Can you tell the stones to stay still, please? I need to build a stone man so it will protect me from the picked people. I keep trying, but I just can't do it right.
And wit. Stack the cairn stones high and wide.
But they keep falling.
You have to let the air and nature's beauty guide you. Shape, balance, expression are key.
Oh, wow. Thank you for showing me how.
Steady your hands and your heart, tiny giant. Goodbye.
I'll be okay on my own, Mama and Papa. Come, Father, this way.
I am here.
Look, I've made this myself. My TARDIS can yet.
Oh, yes. Your mother said you had taken swiftly to the stack of stones. This is impressive.
And it can stand hard against the winds as well. Watch!
A burst of blue air that blows to rival Njord's noisy belches. Well made, Eivor. But know this. Height is not the only trait of a cairn's beauty. Shape, balance, and expression are key. Seek a variety of these. Let your only goal in this task be to surpass your own best creation.
You saw it all. Go on, tell us what happened.
A miss, Wilfred. They're true. A legendary picked warrior who can rip a wolf apart.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Legendary picked warrior who can rip a wolf apart with his bare hands.
You saw him.
Speak your name, warrior. Have it your way.
Your life's purpose was to die for me.
So, he speaks. You fought well, warrior. Here you live, bound to no name.
side are for the woods, and the side with the sacks of beans for the river. Pick your seats. No pushing, Bjornsson. I'm watching you.
Well, this is not good. It's a draw. This has never happened.
What about the tall one? Can we ask her to help break this tie?
Good idea, Froda. Tall one, sit by the hay side if you vote for the woods. For the river, the side with the sacks of beans. The answer is clear. We shall play in the river tomorrow.
Aye.
Now, the next matter for our Alving. We need a name for our merry band. The choices are Raiders of the Cake or the Shadow Dragons.
Stools on the hay side are for Raiders of the Cake, and side with the sacks of beans for Shadow Dragons. Pick your seats.
Tall one, you too, just in case we end up in a tie again.
It looks like we are tied, for now.
Tall one, we need your help once more. It is final. We shall henceforth be called Raiders of the Cake.
I like cake.
Cake is delicious.
Now on to the next vote.
What should we do if we manage to capture a picked soldier? Stools on the hayside are for beating him up. Side with the sacks of beans for taking him prisoner. Vote!
It looks like we are tied. For now.
Tall one, we need your help once more. The seats have spoken. We shall show no mercy. The badge of courage will be given to those who voted as such. You too, tall one.
Thank you, children. Remember, never go easy on your enemies.
Froda, write that down. The tall one's words will be remembered. Thanks for the help, tall one.
The next generation inspires confidence. Snottingham Shire is in good hands.
What a perfect figure you have. Poised, powerful, perfect.
Me?
Yes. I cannot help but wonder, is your flighting as striking as you?
How do you mean?
I draw smiles from the women and winks from the men. I'm a poetry lover who's skilled with his pen. If you fancy a round, then approach and come speak. If you're lustful for verse, then I've got what you seek.
I'll flight with you.
Perfect. Would you like to make it, interesting? With a wager, I mean.
My wager.
Thank you. Are we ready?
Let's begin.
What know you of the power of fleets to seduce? Are you even aware that they have such a use? See, your weapon lies not in your belt, but your head.
With words, I'll ensnare you and put you to bed.
Yes! I could feel when you entered, the room became warm. Though I doubted your flighting, I quite liked your form. On your every word, I can say that I'm hung.
I'm as good with my lips as I am with my tongue.
Yes, more! I could fleet more sweet nothings inside of your ear. Though I warn you, they're some of the lewdest you'll hear. But instead of just telling, I'll happily show.
While I doubt you can take me, I'll give you a go.
That was delicious. It's rare that I meet one who can keep pace with me. So, what do you say? Shall we find somewhere and exchange a little more than, words?
Absolutely.
Good. If you enjoyed my flighting, you'll be thrilled by what else a skilled mouth can do.
Thunen, guide me.
Kingdom of Bernicia and Elvent have granted me the right to worship here by edict of Yopa of Bernicia. The Nephilim were the only race with the strength to have moved such pillars with the power of...
Saggy britches, come. Find me in the frenzy.
Hail, warrior. Are these wetlands your longhouse? Your meat hall?
This is a Drengar's ritual chamber. I am Skeghold, pledged to Ragnar Lothbrok in huga and body, iron and soul. I seek one willing to take the ritual and engage me in combat to the death.
I understand. For an opponent, you could do worse than me.
Join me then, in Drengar Seder. Ragnar taught it to me at Uppsala for 9 moons, and I never stopped. I will only fight one who enters my frenzy. For if we are not in the same state, I will have an unfair advantage.
What is the potion then? Mead and rotten bread?
A sacred ale of high volatile spirits, and Thor's fungus, the Ammonita Muscaria. Ragnar and I would quaff this great elixir before each new raid. I often saw him transcend the laws of battle. Drink of the brew that bubbles here in my pot. Then we will enter the frenzy together, and only one of us will leave. For Odin, for Thor, for Freya, and the Valkyries, and the Saggy Britches. Come to me, Ragnar. Find me in the frenzy.
May you walk the Bifrost with heavy steps, Drengir. Fought well, and our journey was fair. Now yours continues.
Now I transcend. Farewell. It is my turn to see the god of poetry.